today I think we're going to try to hike Kazashi Yama. I'm going to start the hike from here and go up. Maybe I'll go all the way to Adachi, who knows. I don't know if I have the time today, but we'll see. We'll start here. Moji port. And the Kamon Strait, Kamon Bridge. And across the strait is Shimonoseki. Back or a shed or something fell down. Probably in a storm or something. It's a strange place to have a baseball field, I feel like. There's no parking. It's just on a small road on a mountain like this. There's no place to park. So it's a pretty strange place for a baseball field, if you ask me. So I see the red marks. I keep going this way. I hope this isn't like Otani Mountain in Hiroshima, where it's just all road to the top. I'll find out. Looks like we found a boar trap right here. First time seeing one. Try to catch the Inoshishi boar. Not sure how it works, but there it is, boar trap. Looks like we keep going this way. Hopefully we get off this road soon. So after all the walking, looks like we made it to the top. There's a parking lot, so I assume this is it. I could have driven here and then walked. Here's a map. This is where we are, right here. And I want to go along here, I guess. Here's Adachi Yama, which we've been to, right here. I want to go to here, and that's probably as far as I'll go. Okay, Mount Kazashi Yama. watch out for boar and hornets, killer hornets in Japan. Let's go. Keep hearing some noise. It sounds like a horse neighing. Maybe it's the inoshishi. I've never. Oh, spider webs. That one. You can see it. It's pretty big. So I hate hiking in the summer because of these things. These big spiders. But I don't know. Maybe it's the inoshishi. I've never heard an inoshishi neigh before. Or the sound, or it's squealing. I can assume it sounds like a pig or something. I don't know, maybe it is. If I see one, I'll let you know. Finally, we get some hiking, some real hiking, with trails and things. Looks like there's a little spot right here we can go up to. Let's see what's up there. Some big rocks, big boulders up here, and spiders. Pretty big. Thought spiders would be gone by now. It's about some kind of bee. It's September 30th. Oh, it's the end. We've got the beginning of fall. But these spiders are still trying to hang around. So are the mosquitoes. I saw that tower there when I was walking on the road, and I couldn't go up those steps because all the weeds and stuff grew covering the steps. That's where it went, to that tower. There's one shoe. Uh-oh, what a clicking noise. I don't know, that may have been a warning from the Japanese hornets. So if you hear that, get away. I think that's what it was. I could be wrong, because it is past the season for them. But I'm not gonna risk it, so I got away. As fast as I could. My gimbal ran out of battery, so it's gonna be shaky from here on out. Okay, let's keep going. I don't know what Kazashi Shila is, but let's go up and find out. Then to get to Mount Kazashi is this way. Well, let's see what Kazashi Shila is. Let's find out. Go up this way. I don't know what it is. Tachiyama. I don't think I'm gonna make it there today. Doubt it. It's a nice view. Come on straight. Kitakyushu. It's this way, so I'll head up here. It's a little steep. Shouldn't be too bad. We can handle that. And these flowers. Red. Bright red. I don't know what they're called, I forget. But you made it to the summit, Kazashi Sancho, 362 meters. Not very difficult, not very tall, but nice view, especially from the face, the head that we were just at. Nice. It scared the crap out of me. You can hear it going. It was over there on that side of the mountain. It was big. I think it had a baby with it too. Those things are big and fast. I don't come across another one of those close to me. This is my first time seeing one. Whoa. Got my eye out for that Inoshishi because I crossed over onto the other side where he was at. I have to watch out for him. I'm not trying to be attacked by Inoshishi. Still hearing a lot of semi or cicada going into October. I thought they were finished. They're still hanging around, sounds like. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. I just keep going down and down and down, so I can't be going to that other mountain that I thought I was going to. I think I'm going down to a trailhead. Yeah, it wasn't really labeled very well at the top. So I think I'm gonna have to climb it again to get back to my car. Here's the letter that I heard. The waterfall. I have a feeling something is coming up. I can smell incense. So maybe there's a shrine or a temple around here somewhere. Strong smell of incense. There's a bridge too. Let's see what's coming up here. Oh, the dam. No, Ogawa. Hotaru is fireflies, so I guess there's a lot of fireflies here in the spring. This is where we are, Genzaichi. So it's like a big park right here. That's a good place to eat my lunch. Is where I came from. That mountain right there. I need to go back up in order to get to my car. And if I'm gonna walk all the way along Route 3, which I could do, but probably hike back up. This is my lunch today. Water. Some salami. And we give you that. A lunch for champions. Onigiri, salami, and water. Well, time to eat. Ran up. Wow, it has like four babies. It's looking. I saw. I don't think you were able to see it, but I saw it. It's probably the same one. Because the last one had babies too. And it was on this side. Let's see. I made it back to the top, and this was the other mountain I wanted to go to. But I didn't realize it was the same way as Kazashi Yama Sancho. So I should have kept going this way. After I got to Kazashi Sancho, I should have went straight. But I thought that was going to take me down. Instead, I went this way, and this took me down to the old water cleaning facility that's not there anymore. And this way is back up to Kazagashira, which is the way I need to go home. I didn't notice it the first time I came up here, but now that I'm back, that's the island that Miyamoto Musashi fought Kojiro. It's called Ganyu Island. That's where he defeated his enemy, Kojiro. He rode his boat from Kokoda on this side all the way over to Ganyu Island and fought Kojiro. Apparently he killed him there with an oar. He didn't use a real sword, he used an oar and still killed him. And he was late. He was late to the battle. Kojiro was annoyed, ready to fight. And he got killed. On that island. Last time I came this way, I heard some clicking. I thought it was the Japanese hornets. giving their warning. I want to see if it happens again. Come this way. If I hear that clicking again. I don't hear the clicking. But it's a nice view. There's the cross. I think that's the cross. That's not it. I think it's too high. I think that's it. Now, there's a cross around here that's dedicated to the Korean War soldiers, American soldiers. But that's not it, because it's too high. There's a baby Moji right there. What? Maybe he lost his mom. Poor guy. Wow, I went like forever, never seen an Inoshishi. Uh-oh, he's coming to me. Hello, little guy. Hello. Be careful you don't get hit by a car. I don't know where your mommy is, but be careful. Pretty cool.